too. For me, it's always like this.
Thank you. Actual following time, 40 minutes. Actual traveling time, 1 hour and 30 minutes. You know, took an hour and a half from Kitsilano in Vancouver to get to Sabin Station, and then she followed me for about 40 minutes after finding me. So, and then, you know, and then I was running with the box of video games. Yeah, running. Look back. There she is, right behind, following. And then I sold the video games, and then she was crying. And then, instead of her saying, I just want to die, and then me saying, then die, I was like, I felt bad. I was like, oh, good baby. No, it's okay, I'll stop ignoring you. And then I stopped ignoring her. Yeah. And then she stopped stalking me because I stopped ignoring her. Obviously. Now, had she never run into me at Sabin Station, she would have walked to my house. A 2 hour travel away from her house. 2 hour transit travel away from house. Walking. She wound up 2 hours away from her house. Transit and walking. 2 fucking hours. Hours. You know, I was like falling down, but I was only 10 minutes away from her house. To her by nature fluke. She looked for me. I found her. And I said, go away. And I ran. And she still followed me. She found herself 2 hours away from her house. And not 2 hour travel by walking. 2 hour travel by transit and walking.
I did not stop ignoring her, and I did cheat. Imagine,